subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Rahul Gandhi is on a tour of Karnataka ahead of the assembly election later this year. And during his visit, the Congress president was presented a Rs 60 lakh gold-coated statue by Independent MLA Nagendra. Nagendra presented a Valmiki statue to Rahul Gandhi on the stage after he was welcomed into the Congress party. However, BJP has counted heavily on Rahul Gandhi, criticizing him for accepting gifts in gold and silver. BJP in Karnataka stated that he has proved a worthy boss of Chief Minister Siddharaman, who was earlier mired in a controversy over luxury watch present to him. NYOOOZ TV.